This is a Dachau the concentration camp that was established in roughly 1933 and ended in 1945, where Jews and other prisoners were kept and executed. These are the barracks where they lived. Over here, you see the wall, tower, memorial over there for those that perished in this place. And now we'll head into Barrack A. And off in the distance, it's a crematorium.